Our theater program is really trying to establish a strong foundation in theater making.
You have to understand that each person contributes something to the work you're doing. It's never just one person that makes the show run, it's a collective amount of people.
I've been exploring a lot of the behind the scenes stuff too. Like right now I'm taking a playwriting class and a lot of stagecraft, stuff like that.
I kind of want to do a little bit of everything. Partly because it's all fun in its own way, and partly because you're never not going to be employed if you can do a little bit of everything.
This business, this industry is much, much bigger than it gets credit for sometimes. Sometimes we just think, oh, well, it's either actor or nothing. And if you're going to be an actor, it's either you're famous or it's nothing. But it's not that simple. There is a lot. This is a massive, huge industry. And we are giving students skills and a foundation to go and do any number of different things.
Bristol stood out to me definitely for its low cost. I took a tour of the theater program. I had a chance to, you know, meet David and meet everybody real quick, and I felt really comfortable. I felt like it was going to be a great place to grow.
It's a really collaborative process. We're in the studio and I'm trying to pull from them their particular way of approaching the work.
Under his influence, I've learned a lot of the technical aspects of how to really be present in my body and understanding the things we feel as human beings. Because so often we submerge our feelings and we need to be able to release those things and be present in the things we're facing.
You need to empower students to think and solve problems for themselves. We have really exciting pathways that we're developing. We have relationships to high school, pathways to getting your bachelor's, and then out into the professional world.